All right, gentlemen, we have come last stage of our mixing our base gravy. Now Chef Imran is going to tip some water. You can put just about half pint of water inside, so it makes your blending easy. You can use your handhold blender, or you can use one of these Moulinex ones. Use any type of blender.